Positive punk just means, I suppose, that we're positive, basically.
Yeah. I think, we're definitely a punk band in that when we all started, we really just did it because we wanted to.
Whereas I think that we were something new and there was no label for it. So somebody somewhere termed it positive punk, and it's the only way of letting the public know, really, of something new.
Well, it's us, isn't it? We don't put any label on it. Well, I don't. It's us.
There obviously seems to be a feeling around at the moment of lots of different bands that are fed up with artsy-fartsy, puffy groups. And none of us went to art school, so it's like anti-art school music, really.
Thank you. sort of food. I know I need some acid. Sweat sort of food. Sweat sort of food. Sweat sort of food.
I like people that are extreme. Alice Cooper was a big influence on me, personally, not necessarily the whole band. I like him because he has two different personalities. Alice Cooper said, definitely, and quoted as saying, that everybody should have an Alice. And I believe that everybody has two sides to their nature, and my other side is not very pleasant. But it's enjoyable because it's a release. And like, before I had no release, I used to destroy my own room and destroy myself, basically. And now I have no need to do that. I do it on stage and basically get paid for making a fool of myself, which is enjoyable.
Thank you.
We work off of
the audience.
Yes, a reaction.
Just stand there, it's no good.
But because they stand and are very polite, I find that we've become more extreme and violent.
Positive, I suppose, yeah. It's like rather than the anarchy and destroy everything, although we just seem to destroy the stage. It is more positive, yeah, more positive.
The only way to have any peace is to be violent. And from the violence then comes the peace of mind, once you've exploded and let out that violence. Too many people walk around with it locked up inside them, and we're about release and expression. I can't really answer for...
The never regions.
My actions on stage, I cannot be answerable. We'll be right back.
Hello, Birmingham. At last.
Music!
I can't hear the guitar.
Yeah, turn the fucking lights off in the house as well. It's like playing in someone's fucking front room.
Washing, hanging on.
We haven't got expensive equipment like Specimen or the other big bands where you press one button, so it takes a while to program.
Yeah.
dogs with a human race in outer space.
Wish I
angels locked in a line. You make the rules, well, that's just fine. Who's been sleeping in my grave? I said, who's been sleeping in my grave? I gotta get back. Gotta get back to what I know. This is Roel Farris' new single. I could have
everybody needs. Soldier lies bleeding where a church once stood.
I thought it was a purple glistener.
Right.
As far as the picture's life is concerned, we're just paint left on the palette.
That's right.
Bollocks! Bollocks! That's what I'd like to say.
Come on, you must have something else on your mind.
I have, but I don't fancy it.
Find the light and do it, dude.
Light!
Oh, I asked you that.